and welcome to this video. Today we are looking at vocabulary at the airport. Let me just do this. There we go. At the airport, specifically at the gate. Vocabulary at the gate. So welcome. My name is Niamh. I am the English coach at Inglese Vincenti. And my goal is to show you the real English. The English you need when you're at the airport, when you are traveling, when you are working in a different country. You need to order a taxi. You need to order or make a reservation at a restaurant. Order a glass of wine and dinner in a restaurant, in a bar, okay? The real English. This information, what I share, you simply can't find it in a general average textbook, okay? This is the real English I'm teaching you as a mother tongue British English speaker myself, okay? So let's get started. Vocabulary, really important. This is vital, you know this vocabulary. Number one, boarding. Boarding, which means you are moving on to the plane, okay? Cancelled. This means the flight is not happening. It is not happening. Gate closing. This means that boarding is nearly finished and the gate will soon be closed. Maybe there is 10 minutes left. Number four, I hope this doesn't happen to you. You see this. Last call and final call. You don't want to see these words at the airport. This means that it's the last ultimate opportunity for you to go to the gate. Okay? That it's the final call, the last opportunity. Okay, number five, gate closed. That means that boarding is complete and now the gate here, B15, is closed. You cannot go on the plane anymore. Gate closed. Okay. So, of course, this is one example, okay, of some vocabulary when you're at the airport. Now, it's really important that you have a feeling of safety when you're traveling. So you don't need to be fearful and worried when you're at the airport, at security, in a taxi, at the hotel, traveling. Okay, with your family. So we have got the perfect solution for you, step by step. You can click the link in the description and get access to our completely brand new travel course. Okay, our brand new travel course designed for you so you can feel safe and comfortable when you're going on your holiday speaking in English. So click the link in the description to get access to our new travel course, okay? I will see you tomorrow in our next video. Bye-bye.